Hey, man.
Rogue.
I don't know, classes I haven't played. This is one of the few.
I know, yes.
Yeah, man. Have you already done the wolf quest?
Yeah. How awesome is that?
You start with dual wield.
Oh, he looks good.
Yeah, he looks like a rogue. Oh, fuck that laugh, bro. Such shite.
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Love the rogue.
Yep. Enjoy auto attacking. Unless in Wrath, like, Crusader Strike becomes baseline early or something. It might.
What's that?
I said, I don't know if Crusader Strike becomes baseline early or something. Because I said, enjoy auto-attacking.
Oh, yeah. Wolves.
Yeah.
Whimsy chain vest.
Nice.
Let's get some wolves. That gnome looks awesome.
Yeah, they're like suited to be rogues. I also love the mustache. They added new hairstyles. This is not a hairstyle from like classic WoW. You know what I mean?
What's that?
Said they definitely added new hairstyles.
You get the quest over here?
Yeah, there's a quest over here.
I didn't know if you have to be level 2 or something.
You may grab something, bro. Well,
let's get those wolves, so.
Block? With what?
Ooh.
Nice.
Together.
Yep. You alright?
Yeah.
You
got all
your... Thanks, bro.
All right. 1 second. Got to tend to the fire.
Yep.
I apologize in advance if the smoke detector goes off.
Unexcusable.
What's that, hon?
I said I apologize in advance if the smoke detector goes off.
Oh, okay. What are you getting for your level 2 skills?
Stealth. That's
oh, yeah.
All.
Do you have a refugee's quandary? No.
No.
Oh, Felix.
Yeah, I'm not level 3.
Oh, that's a level 3 class?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you'll be hitting that soon enough. Look at all the loot.
Hell yeah. I don't need any more of these guys.
Yeah, I just need the little one.
Very nice. There we go. Now I can get Felix. Oh, there you go.
Alright, what do we got?
Yeah, basically, you can go this way first for the skill of the boar quest.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. There we go. There we go. Can't get that guy's quest. That's a timed one there.
What's that, Nick?
Said you can't get that guy's quest. It's timed. Did you hear what I said?
It's timed.
Did you pick it up anyways?
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna fail it.
I can't hear with these headphones on.
Okay.
It's very immersive. Yeah.
Oh shit. I did not.
I can heal.
Thanks, man.
These guys really should be red.
Yeah, it's very dumb that this was changed. I feel like that's the only reason I would give a classic WoW the edge. It's because the leveling in Wrath of the Lich King is quite changed. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like, yeah, it's better to like get max level, but there's so much of it that's either not elite anymore or just yellow. It's like, what the fuck?
Gee, not even this guy's red.
Nope. No, he ain't. Above?
Because it's below. Oh, it's in that little cave. Where, yeah, we can just skip it. Just...
Okay. Oh, this isn't the right way.
The portal fusion, where you escort him?
Yeah.
That little cave off to the. I'm pretty sure that's where it is. Well,
since
we're over here.
Yeah. I didn't mean to come here, but I did.
Belt.
Yeah, a bunch of shit in there.
Cave layout number one.
Cave one? Yeah. Did you abandon the mug?
I didn't. I don't know if it's still,
Oh my god, is it really not timed anymore?
I don't think so. It just says complete.
That's so gay.
I don't see a timer, although I...
Nah, I don't see it either. That's gay as fuck.
Thank you.
Okay.
What?
I'm just trying to mess up.
What?
I gotta figure out my key binds here.
Sure. Thank you. I should move all my stuff.
Yep.
I just gotta get out of this cave.
Okay.
Take me 2 seconds.